Let's discuss the contents of the Ventis Pro Series packaging, or the unboxing if you will. You'll notice on the front there's a label that contains information about the options or different things that you purchased with the configuration of the instrument you ordered. Let's take a look inside. When we open the packaging, you'll notice we have a couple of pieces of literature. The first that I have here is the reference guide. Now this is going to be a quick start guide, not a comprehensive manual. You can go online to www.indsci.com for the full instrument manual, but this will get you started and it's going to highlight a number of the operations and features that you can access with the instrument. The second document that you'll see is the final inspection and test report. Now this document is going to show the performance of the sensors, the alarm values and settings, and we'll also include the calibration as it left the manufacturer. Third piece of documentation that you'll find is a warranty information card. Now it's also going to illustrate certain benefits and certain features that the company has to offer as well, like training or rental information classes that we offer. Don't forget to go online and register your instrument when you do get it. Now let's take a look at the contents of the actual equipment. Inside you're going to find that we have the instrument itself and a calibration cup. In this example we have a diffusion instrument. Once we remove that cal cup and that instrument, we'll find that there are additional contents inside the insert. You may find tubing here, a charger, or for example a tool, but all of those additional pieces are located underneath the insert. So make sure you look at those as well.